Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, no. Nope. Oh, dang. No, no, no. Oh my God. This is like spiders plus guardians. It has the creepiness of the spiders and the strength of the guardians. Although the spiders were kind of strong too, and I just realized that we started a new chapter, and I don't know where they're going. I don't know where the door opened. Holy crap, I'm so lost. But at least those things aren't chasing me anymore. Good God. They will be, though. Oh. We get to go in this way. Super. No! Shoot. Okay. Oh. Oh, cool. Oh, more of these, what? Are they coming this way? It's like all I'm doing is releasing. Oh, they can't get me up here. Oh no! Get up, get up, get up! Oh, he bit me. Oh, poop. I think I shook it too hard. God, this is such bull. No! Get up! Oh my God. Oh.
This is turning out to be a really lousy day.
Tell me about it. Oh, whoops.
Oh, man. Those things must have got to them.
Ew.
I
How am I gonna get out of here?
I wish I knew, buddy. On that part, just run like crazy. And the little gun actually stuns them pretty well. So I'm just gonna hold that out because I know I'm gonna have to deal with those jerks again. Oh!
A terrible curse. The Spaniards have unleashed hell and become as demons. My men have all been murdered, leaving the task to me alone. No ship will depart this island. I destroyed them all and drowned the cursed city. A thing of such great evil must never leave these shores. In my final hour, I commend my soul to God. May he have mercy on this unholy place. Francis Drake. My God.
Oh my God.
Oh no, not again.
Oh, ow. No! Okay. Oh! I clearly have no time to gather my bearings. Maybe right now I do. So I'm gonna look for ammo and fill up. Oh. Oh no, more hallway. Oh, phew.
Jackass.
Oh, no microphone on your end. What a shame.
Nate, get out of there before...
Elena! Leave her alone!
Navarro, if you can't maintain control over a small girl...
It won't happen again. Trust me.
I'm sorry for
the interruption. I just wanted to
Thank you for leading us to El Dorado.
Of course.
Oh, I hope you don't mind if we
borrow Miss Fisher a little while longer, just to discourage you
and your partner from trying anything creative. So long, Nate. It's been fun.
Yeah. Keep smiling, asshole. I'll see you soon.
I'm not here. Crap. Let me throw something down there. Oh! They were shooting one of the things. Uh-oh. Actually, yeah, let me stick with this. I hear the creepy thing. Oh God, I hear it really loud. Okay, where is it? Where's Mr. Sniper Face? God, how many bullets are you gonna take, dude? Is that it? Nope. Good Lord. I'm trying to aim for his head, but that's pretty much impossible. Actually, I'm gonna take this guy's. No, I'm not. There. Okay. 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 I just need ammo. Come on.
Get away.
Nice. Oh. Oh. Shoot. More stuff. Come on, creepies. It's you and me against them. Clearly, the creepies do not care. Oh crap. I need guns. Okay. Oh no, man. Where's that sniper guy? Oh. Shoot. I need to shoot Mr. Sniper. Pretty sure he's the last one I need to take care of. Okay. Oh my god, there was another sniper gun and I could have used it. Oh well. Oh god. Getting up. I guess getting down. Oh. Getting the F out of here.